Austin, we lost a hell of a friend of ours. Not just another name on the roster, not just another big name we're trying to bring in here to sell tickets and make money. We lost a friend, a very, very good friend. For those of you who met him, and I'm sure that if you've been here on a show or Dr. Destee Williams was on our card, I bet any money that you at least shook his hand. Am I wrong? He did his best to get to every single person in this crowd because he loved this crowd. What you guys did for him on August 15th, he would never forget for as long as he can remember. That he will always take that with him wherever he goes. And so will I, and so everybody behind me. And I hope you guys remember August 15th when he retired in our ring. Wonderful night, and I thank you guys for that. Thank you so much. We only got him for 2 years, but he gave us so much in those 2 years, so much friendship, so many memories in that ring right there, that honestly, I mean, how could you forget him anyway? But, I mean, what can you say? Thank you, Doc.
Everybody wants to know about Steve Williams.
Hey, we know who Steve Williams is, folks. Stick it out.
I'm very fine, very gay.
Stand it every door.
All right, give it up for Dr. Death. Come on.